Breaking news. ESPN College Football. The QB King of Texas from Trinity Christian, Florida starting quarterback Jay Mason is entering the transfer portal and will be going to play for Jackson State University, going back under his high school coach, NFL legend and Hall of Famer, Deion Primetime Sanders. Prime is building something huge over there. They calling it the HBCU Dream Team. Let's see how this goes.
I could have a program that's unbelievable. But guys, I'm looking for guys that are smart, tough, fast, and disciplined that loves the game of football. We have a wonderful staff that is going to support me, that's going to be surrounding me. The guys has 84 years of NFL playing experience and coaching experience. There's some good guys on the staff, and they're ecstatic about getting this game and getting this program going.
Yeah, man, so I'm out here. Flew down to campus already. Had to get a lay of the land, just looking around, seeing the student center and everything. Had to come down to Jackson State, man. Playing for HBCU is important to me. We're really trying to form something great here. And getting to play under Coach Prime again, it should really get me back to my success level, how it was in high school. And I got a lot of monsters coming down to form this HBCU dream team. I can't wait, man. Yeah, man, King J Mace here. Everybody follow the Twitch. It will be in the description. I'm going to be streaming NCAA Football 14, the Jackson State Dynasty, every day. Just follow my Twitch. I will still be doing YouTube videos right along with it. Everybody tune in tonight, 7 o'clock, man. We going up. I can't wait. I really wanted to bring this to you. We're going to rock out with this. We're going to have fun daily streaming, man. I'm going to do a game a day for y'all. It's going to be a dope roster, great schedule, and we're going to have fun. Come tune in.